have one left. I got banged myself up again. Jesus, I'm just a walking bandage. Wait a second. I got a loner coming in. Hey, buddy. Hey, thanks for looking out for me. See if these guys had anything good on them. He's got some bandages. Alright, let's have a look. Some more AK rounds, bandages. I could do it with something to chew on. A loaf of bread, that'll do the trick. Some grenades. That'll do. Let's get the hell out of here. Hey buddy, you got a first aid kit? Hey. Although that does look like it'd be quite handy to take with me. Hey. Say buddy. Nah, you don't do anything. Buddy, do you? You do trade? Hey, you do. How much do you take for this RPK I got here? 800 bucks? Hey, say. I know, I'd like quite like to have some of this ammunition you've got right there. Yeah, so it looks quite handy. For that, but I'll give you this, and yeah, how about this AK right here? Sound like a good trade? Yeah, good trade, bro. Good trade. See you, man. Best of luck. Shit, it's getting late. Let's get the hell out of here. Looking pigs. Come on, I do not want to be out here late at night. Oh shit, it's a freaking firefight! Fuck. I'll leave you to the freaking zombies. Go fuck yourself. We need to find somewhere to rest. I do not want to be out here at night time. Find more of those tentacle monstrosities. God, we gotta keep going. Oh, fuck. What's up with my vision? Why is everything so blurry? I can't see properly. Properly. was that dream? Buddy, you fancy doing some trading? Yeah, you've not got much I would like. These might have something in them. Hey guys. What's up? What's happening? Nice harmonica. Hey guys, cheers, thanks for this day. Oh god. What was that in my head? Let's get out of here. See, that's my PDA say to go. Head north. Well, this is north. Attack you, but you said you have mutants? Oh. First, let me check your wares. Make sure you're up to strength. You know? Yeah, I want to make sure you're capable.
Buzz off, Stalker. We don't let every loser go through.
Say hi to the barkeep when you see him. Oh no, don't forget, there's a lot of anomalies on the way. Hey, get a grip to yourself, you need to work your English better. You're letting me through, you're not letting me through. Well, so, good luck with the mutants, eh? There's dogs here. Jesus, you guys weren't joking about the anomalies. Pistol. Dog's not worth our gun. Alright. Yeah, I know this place. So avoid that anomaly. Our sod's gonna rot in there till tomorrow. Come on, you stinking dogs. See how many rounds he's got. Yeah, these'll do. Take your banish too. Sure, why not? I didn't like the sound of that. Hey! Dealt with a whole bunch of dogs out there. Looks like you guys did too. Cool story. I'm not here to cause any problems. There's a massacre by the outpost. What happened? It was the last wave of mutants that came before the blowout. It's quiet for 3 or 4 days, and then there's another wave. If not for us, there'd be no bar. There'd be no duty. The last bar in the way of these crazy mutants. All of our boys met their end there. I need a job. Do you have anything? No. Nice rocket, though. Place is pretty quiet. Hey, arena. Maybe I can go there, play some bets. Maybe I can make a bet of cash.
Блин, сплошные. А дома-то как было? Придешь вечером?
gap. Oh, bar. Huh. I guess gap's Russian for bar. Is that an iceberg?
Come in! Don't stand there!
Thanks. Wow, this is an old poster.
You can't go there!
Interesting choice of radio station, partner.
Ну точно звери по цвету шкуры. Одни как разбойничали, так и разбойничают. Другие то ли нас от зоны, то ли зону от нас охраняют.
Солдаты,
человека им
шкуры. The owner of the arena is Arnie. I've uploaded his coordinates.
Okay,
okay,
cheers.
The document you brought from the Institute makes some things a little clearer, but we're still missing the info we need to get a full picture. A lift designated X-18 is mentioned, and its description matches the abandoned underground vaults in the Dark Valley. Looks like you have to go there and get the info we need. The lab is closed, and you need two electronic keys to get inside. I'll give you one, but you'll need to get the other one from vaults in the Dark Valley.
Deep underground, there is a cruel dwarf genius named Brewer, master of dwarves, eh? He lives deep in X-18, never ascending the upper levels of his dungeon quarters.
Не учатся ничему некоторые, учиться не хотят. Кино американского насмотрелось, или крышу срывает от жадности. Ты ему про аномалии, он тебе про хабар. Ни о чем думать не хотят, кроме бабок. Пока кишки полетками
разбросает. Да,
настроение хуже не бывает.
Эй! Thanks for the Stalker suit. Let's have a look at it.
Да, с книжкой толковой. Да. Вот ведь как грустно.
Hey, this is pretty nifty. I like it. I like it.
Ничего хренового старое делать.
How much will you give me for my old one? Yeah, not much, eh? Well, let's see what you have to sell. Well,
ничего.
I have a few.
Нормалек.
Прорвемся.
Не зря же я тут вон сколько неба копчу. И я, и
друганы мои. That made you like me a lot more, didn't it?
Прорвемся.
Here, take cigarettes. I got a feeling something's gonna kill me before they'll kill me. Got some bloodsucker tendrils too. A few tails of the dogs.
И что же нас обожает такой?
Give me a second, I need to figure out what kind of ammunition I need to keep and what ammunition I need to get away. Alright. Take these, don't need these stinking things. Alright, let's see what else we've got here. I don't need quite this many grenades. Take those. Have you got any ammunition for me? Do some of anti-rad drugs? I'll take those. Take the first aid kits. Hey,
you
got a grenade. Hey, I'll take it. I need more grenades for my grenade launcher here. This baby's a bit of a tough one. Alright, let's have a look. Pistol needs 9x18. You got it? You do? Right, I'll take the whole batch. Alright, let's have a look. Got some NATO rounds here. PS rounds. Don't think I can use them.
Вот ведь как грустно все выходит.
I got some 5.4. No, I need those. Need those. Need them. You take these. Yeah, you take these sniper rifle rounds as well.
Пожрать бы чего хорошего.
Gonna keep these rounds. Need them for my new gun I've got back here. It's a pretty beast. All right. think that's almost me. Here, you take some of these shots, some of these old German rounds. Don't even know why I've got them. Yeah, take some of these pistol rounds here. No need for me to have them. You can finish off taking off these sniper rounds.
Вот ведь как грустно все.
Of course, here, have a feel for bore. Alright, I think that'll be me.
И никого на горизонте. Вот и ладушки. Вот
и
хорошо.
Is that Metallica I'm hearing in the background?
Нет.
Nice choice.
Точно. Что же оно за выжигатель
такой? Hey, what's this? Hello, Stalker. Just a piece of friendly advice. There are numerous legends and rumors of a powerful controller residing in the NPP. Some stories describe him as being immortal, but I take that info with a grain of salt. It may be tougher than normal controller, but immortal? I don't think so. Some call him Koshi, the first of the controllers, bred in a secret lab somewhere in the zone. If you decide to take the dangerous journey to the nuclear power plant, assuming the Bane Scorcher doesn't get you first, I suggest equipping properly, in case you bump into Koshi. He is still dangerous, more than any normal controller. Take care, and if you need to get some equipment, come see me. I'm staying at the abandoned hotel in Pripyat. My store hours are 24/7. Remember, bring cash. Yeah, I'll take this. Maybe useful information. Also take your vodka. Take your food as well. You guys don't need it. Obviously not eating it. Didn't see anything.
Damn it! If only someone helped.
You need a hand? Oh, you got a problem, eh? You lost your family rifle in the wild territory. You wanted to shoot some bloodsuckers and you lost your rifle. Yeah, sure. Go on, I'll see if I can find it. Sure, Phil. I lost it by that place where those bloodsuckers live. Near the coordinates. Be careful, though. Bloodsuckers. Alright. If I find your rifle, I'll return it to you. I've been screwed over many times out here. The least I can do is look out for you, buddy. Alright.
Come in! Don't stand there!
I'm trying to leave, you idiot. Learn English properly. Alright. So, let's try out this arena place. Maybe interesting. Hey, buddy. You know where the arena is? No? What, Jib? Alright. Now, if I remember right, there was a sign for the arena was over here. Hey, there it is. Hey, buddy. You manage the arena? Go on your fight. Go on. So you're first, your opponent is a piece of me, just like you. He's here because of debts, and he only has two options. To come out and fight on land himself, the nearest anomaly. He's gonna fight like a cornered animal. Equipment for day? Let me think. Okay, why don't you two use PMMs? Two clips each should be plenty. Either you kick his arse or we feed you to the dogs. Not much of a choice. Right, go on now. Joking. Shot, pal. You freaking got me. Alright, come on. $1,000, that's all I get. Fucker clipped me in the heel, you see that? It's barely enough to cover the expenses. Give me the other med kit too. And the bandage. Alright. Okay, right. No one would spare to tell me, eh? If I want to earn some proper cash, I need to make a few more appearances. Oh, you've got a new opponent for me. He's harder. Alright, I'm ready. Let's do this thing. Everybody help me. Oh, at least I've got a better gun this time. Got him. chance to get me that time. Took his legs out from under him. Nice. $2,000, $2,000. Easy money. I didn't even need to get a kit. Alright, come on. Well, you're not as much of a pussy as you first seemed. Heh, of course I'm not. Alright, I'm up against two guys. Swedes, the other one. Alright, two people hating each other. Alright, 10-1 odds on me, eh? And I'm against a pair. Alright, this is gonna be a challenge, but hey, I took on an entire military base of my own. I'm sure I'll be able to handle myself. Deep breaths, deep breaths. Okay, what have I got this time? You're freaking joking me to give me a fucking shotgun. A bit of a dick move. $3,000 though. I'm not experienced enough for this one. Screw you, buddy. Screw you. Couldn't find any more ones to fight me, I bet. Alright, let's have a look around this place. Caverns. You look strangely familiar there, Tanya. Come on, out you get. I want to go in there. I said, I want to get in there. Screw you, Tanya. Alright, come on. Fucking stairs. Alright, let's wander on through. Maybe we can find somewhere interesting. Monsters. They're not exactly pleasant things to shoot, but I wouldn't be able to make even close to a decent living without them, if I'm honest. Let's get jogging. What's with all the blood here, pal, guys? Danger. Wild territory area. Over there. Yeah. Let's chew on something. Yeah, nice loaf of bread. Let's have a look. Place look friendly. Out of the frying pan into the fire, eh? The hell?
Wolfhound, we've got visitors. Some stalker is coming right at us. What do we do?
Don't you know what to do with witnesses? Finish here and make no fuss.
Okay. got? Yeah, two more bandits up. Still two. Fuck, where is he? Close to me. Jesus, this is good. It's just more wind at me than anything. Hey! Nice. Look at my rifle. Let's bandage up myself. There we go. Nah, he's got nothing useful. Huh. Huh. Ho! Wait a minute. Let's get out of my rifle. I see you. That's almost all of them. Got you. Max Barano. Someone's having a good fight. Something just growled at me. Right. Come on, some of you guys have to have decent ammunition. Hey. That is actually quite decent. What gun did you have? Glock? The hell were you doing with a Glock? Hey, you just have some food here? Holy crap, what's going on out here, buddy? Hey, never mind, you guys deal with it yourselves. Here's your fight, I just took care of some of those stinking bandits. Hey. Hey, that's a good looking gun. Wow, an M16, eh? I'll take that any day. Stare at the MPs. Hey, holy crap, these guys were equipped. An M4? My god. These guys mean business. Holy crap. Desert Eagles. Hey, what's this? Hey. It's another one of those Stalker suits. Hey, it's always good to have a backup. Sounds like a monster. Wait a second. I'm only picking up two duty. There was a lot more of you guys. Let's try. Let's see what one of their weapons are like. Get rid of some of these pistols. I don't need that many. I'm quite weighed down as is. Let's get rid of the M4. Let's try out. Crap, it's a heavily modified weapon.
Yes, send a couple of guys to cover your asses.
Roger, on it.
is coming to blow you to pieces.
The hell? Holy crap.
There goes your chopper. You're next, you political scumbags.
Whoa. Who shot at me? Nice bullets in here. This is a nice gun. I think I may have found a replacement. Let these guys fight out. See if I can sell some of the weaponry to these duty guys. Damn, I have my own gun. Let's test out this sniper rifle we've got here. Oh, wow. This baby handles well. Let's try it out. Let's see if we can find a bandit first. Guys are pretty well equipped. Type of stuff. Nah, I don't want to take no barrel with me. Should be dangerous, yo. Alright, let's go on up. Oh! Oh, there's no one here. The hell? Are those mercenaries? Oh, they're dressed like them. What the hell was that? Holy crap, that gun's powerful. Some boars to deal with. Shouldn't help me from here. So you wait till he pops out, take him out. Oh, there you are. Had a lot better, but I've had a lot worse. You guys, I would say your priority's right. Take out the mutants that are harassing you. You got dogs. Bullets. All over yourself. I gotta admit, I like this gun. Alright, let's go back to these duty guys, see if we can sell some of these weapons to them. I don't think I need quite this many. Pretty things around here. Too heavy. Just a bit too much, eh? Buddy, you mind training? Hey, you're not gonna believe this. Look at all this stuff that I found. Oh wow, you'll definitely like that gun, eh? What about this bad boy? And you know what? Nah, keep that for the moment. You have as much ammunition as possible. Here, take as much of my whiskey. I don't need quite this many. Can take some of my full metal jacket rounds. Yeah, I'm not gonna need these. You're gonna need them more than me for that sniper rifle. And here. Have the Mark 19 Desert Eagle. Don't get the feeling I'm gonna use it very much. Oh. Hey, some of these are actually quite nice. Radiation minus 10. What's that? I got one at minus 20 fire radiation. Wow. Hey, some of these are really quite good. Oh, sorry. Sorry, buddy. Yeah, sure. Yeah, here, have some. You have this ammunition, you have these slugs. Yeah, I'm not gonna need them. I know where I'm going. Take these rounds. These two. You don't have any NATO rounds, do you? No? No. Alright, that'll do me. Thanks, buddy. Let's have a look. Yeah, feels a little lighter. Not enough, though. You already took his stuff. Do you have anything nice on him? Ah, he actually had quite a few pretty things on him. Anything for NATO rifles? Nothing for NATO rifles.
Опусти оружие.
Ah, oh, don't worry, it's not for you guys. Just reloading.
Парень, оружие спрячь.
Alright, let's try out this gun. Let's see. Yeah, I've only got 68 bullets for it. Yeah, stick with our lovely AK for the moment. I think I just picked up his pistol. I feel like we're going the wrong way anyway. Hey, I'll take that. What's that gun anyway? A Sega 12C, eh? Well equipped. Fully armed order. I should sell for a nice pretty penny. Hey, what's this? Oh shit. Anomaly trap. I am curious. Shit. I'm not finding out what's in the box. Someone's having a big firefight over there. Fair enough, there too. They have as big a firefight as they want. Gonna somehow need to find some more ammunition for these guns. But hey, so that was a couple of pretty weapons I was able to claim from those guys. Let's have a look at them. Yeah, they're in decent condition too. What the hell? The hell happened there? Stinking bandit. What the hell happened there? Holy crap. Jesus, you guys must have been hiding just there. Hey, this is mine. Mine. I expect to see a whole bunch of you guys. Right. Double check my PDA, maybe something in it. Let's have a look. Am I ranked up? 600. Back in the area is rank 6, Jesus, 7 even. Damn, killed a lot of people. Recipes. Information there. Anyway, I need to look at my map, see if there's anything interesting around. I'm finding a lot of coordinates that's been given to me by these bandits. Let's have a look. Yeah, I've got a few in the garbage. Yeah, there's no way we're gonna be able to get to the Dark Valley. That's where we need to go, though. Wait a minute. It's the way to the Dark Valley from here. Yeah, maybe I'll be able to sneak in. I'll be able to get up and then do this stuff. The lab, some sources. Pipe dreams up in smoke. What? Where's these coordinates then? Whoa, buddy. Hey, you up for trading? Yeah, got a couple of pretty guns here.
Вот вернулась после
well,
такого
they're not the best, but surely they'll do. Yeah, just a couple, you know. They'll be able to do to fulfill the purposes, surely. Right, will that do? Moss aside? Cool. Enjoy, my friend. Enjoy. Alright, so let's have a look. Quite a few sockets for a belt. Quite a few of these gems. This one seems to be quite an interesting one. I don't feel as fit as I did before. Surely it does the purpose. Let's do a couple of these. Let's have a look at what these do. It's 400% health. Some really healthy things here. Bleeding, minus 10 burn, minus 10 chemical. Not exactly what I'd be looking for. However, this one looks good. Yeah. Yeah. Chemical, let's have a look. How much does it burn? Right. Attach this one to my belt. Attach this one. Alright, there we go. Let's have a look. Anything that will improve the burn, you know, juice it, anything. Hey, I've got quite a pile of these things. Yeah, nothing that reduces burn, eh? Oh well, it's just something I'm gonna have to live with, ain't it? Well, need to get my armor repaired anyway. Or swap out to this brand spanking new pair that I've got. Hey, wait a second. This Glock looks interesting. Hey. Hey, this is actually quite a nice gun. Kinda wish I kept that silencer, but oh well, see if any bullets for it. Yeah, I've got a few rounds. Down there. So, hey, got some interesting stuff here. You want to stop by the bar, so let's get jogging.
Stalker.
The hell? Wait, no, I was going the right way. Yeah, I was going the right way. Right. Stomach's grumbling again. Trying to lift me. Alright. Anything that gives me my breath back? Oh, wow, this one really makes me healthy. Whew, I've got my breath back. Alright.
Come in! Don't stand there!
Hey, buddy. Got some repairs. Could you, Just fix up my stuff, could you? Have a nosy, see what stuff you've got. You've got a heckler and cock pistol, eh? Yeah, what type of bullets do I think? 9x19. You know what? Can you give me those bullets there? Yeah, those ones. Get rid of some of these stuff. I'm gonna need all of them. Okay. Right. Could you perhaps purchase some of these extra rounds for me? Also, do you have any NATO rounds at all? No? Oh, fine. I'll take the Full Metal Jacket AK-47, please. Yeah, thanks. And you got anything else here? No, nothing I can see. Jesus, man, you need to really sort of cut down on the cigarettes. I mean, I know a lot of people find it hard to get them. Seriously. It's not much of a trade. Alright. See. Okay, from what I can tell, I can't be burned by these. Insurance. Let's see. 20. Yeah, I feel good. Need something that'll reduce the bleeding, though. There we go. Let's see how I do. Hey. It's not so bad. Feel a bit more prone to burns, is all.
You can't go there.
Hey, buddy. I'm drunk. Yeah, I feel for you. Need a job. Find the weapon of the duty, alright? Yeah, Yeah, sure, I'll find you your gun. Alright, you've got nothing. Buddy. You tell me anything that's useful for a rookie? I need a job. Someone kill the traitor. You're looking for Arthagnix, this is Archer. Yeah, I'll go deal with him. Yeah, I've had my fair share of asshole traitors. Hey, you've got some NATO rounds. You wouldn't by chance be happening to sell those, would you? Yeah, I'll take them. 420? Hey, that's not so bad. Let's go outside, have a look at our wares. What did we get? Okay, let's have a look. Right. Lock and load everything. Yeah, I could do with some more rounds for this gun. Hey, gotta admit though, there's a lot of attachments to this bad boy. Grenade launcher as well. Hey, I wonder how the heck do I get this up? Let's have a look at my PDA, see how a grenade launcher works. Alright. Let's try this out. I don't have any ammunition for it. What about this one? Hey, stick a grenade in there. Hey, man, I gotta try out that bad boy sometime. I wonder if anything's up on the roof. Let's go and have a nosy first before we do anything. Hey. There is something up here. It's interesting. I honestly didn't quite expect this. Scared of. Just some stinking old rocks. Oh, well, I am curious what's at the top. Let's have a nosy. Well, I wouldn't trust this building to hold up for much longer. Seems to be falling apart. Let's go up here. Oh! Jesus. Trust that ladder. Hey, what's this? I see just much. Hey. Some valuable bullets in there. Let's have a look at them. Alright, that's the rounds that needs. Yeah. A few extra bullets, can't go wrong. Yeah, and of course. Bullets for that gun that I got, well, took away for a while. Yeah. I should be so lucky. Although, hey, there's something over there that looks interesting. Going up here, see if there's anything of worth time. no one's got any secret hidden goodies about. Oh well. Well, I did say we need to head to the Dark Valley. And that, folks, is where I'm going to leave off on this second session of Stalker. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed it, and I'll give a little moment to see what you guys have been thinking, how you enjoyed it, or didn't enjoy it, got engaged into it, or however. You guys can share those and ask me any questions. So of it. So, what did you guys think? So I'm going to try and see if I can put on some background music. Just to, you know, spice things up a bit. But yeah, I'm quite enjoying it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it just as much. Especially the caverns bits. I've noticed some of you guys got as big a jump as sometimes I did. I've played the game dozens of times before, however, I've put on a mod that adds new things. There may be another stream later on tonight, but it'll be a lot more relaxing. Might be something like Disgaea 2. Something just to, you know, to calm my nerves a bit, and might even do it with a co-commentator. I'm looking for things just to chill out for a bit, you know, and enjoy. And I'm also thinking, what should I play tomorrow before D&D? Thinking, what to play? What to play? But yeah, I've got a couple of things that I can do. Also, I've got a few things. I'll actually take a few moments to just do a couple of shout outs. Two streamers that a lot of people, you guys, might enjoy because I find them quite fun and enjoyable. One of them is The Lethal Feline. He does Twitch streams. Really, really engaged, and it's really awesome. But also another one, someone that's a resident to viewing this stream is S_N_W. He's just started doing some streaming. You know, give him a chance. Go have a nosy. He's finished streaming his first broadcast. Sadly, he's streaming was at the same time as mine, so I don't want to lose you guys, but since I'm, you know, it shout out moment, yeah, he's started streaming. He's doing Dwarf Fortress, so if you guys are curious about it, and he seems to be quite knowledgeable about it, it's worth a go. And that's S_M_W. So I'll just list those two shout outs. There we go. So there's the two shoutouts, so people can see them. Yep, so we've got Dwarf Fortress from SMW, and we've actually got The Lethal Feline that's doing some fantastic playthroughs of role-playing roguelikes. Well, you know, like level-up roguelikes with save features. And SMW is doing Dwarf Fortress, and there he is in chat, so you could go pop over, follow him, and so you'd be able to tell next time he's online. You're able to go and have a look at it. And it might fulfill your needs to satisfy Dwarf Fortress until I start picking it back up when the new patch is released. When the new patch is released, I'm going to embarrass myself by playing it. Alright, so, now, just to wonder, is there any games that you guys would like to see being played as well? It's just a curiosity if there's any games that you guys, you know, enjoy watching. I'm not going just yet. Metro 23. I don't own Metro 2033. I also get a feeling it's not a game I would actually enjoy. I've seen it played through and it just seems to be a bit... Since Lethal Feline and one of his friends did a co-playthrough of, what's it called, Demon's Souls, I've wanted to play it a lot more, so I may actually start that through again, and just do a lot of, like, summon people, so I'll be human a lot in it. So I'm I'm actually tempted, and I've also got an Xbox controller, so that should make it a lot easier to play. So, I'm tempted to get back into it. The downside is I lost my Windows Live account, so I lost the guy that I had been grinding up and got most of my equipment to plus 5. Lost it all. I was even doing, what was I doing? I was doing thingy runs. Gargoyle runs. I was letting myself get summoned to fight the gargoyle, and I did it like 12 times in a row. And I got so many souls for it. So many. Metro is incredibly linear, but much better built. Stalker is very, very strange. It's kind of detached. iPope LP. I believe. I think it's iPope LP, or it's Mr. iPope. He has two. I'll double check. Yeah, Mr. iPope. Well, Chaos, you never know. Maybe tomorrow I'll get up Dark Souls and we'll sit and we'll just play around in it and we'll mess about and we'll die a lot. You know, we'll have a bit of fun that way. You never know. We'll see. Before Dungeons & Dragons takes place. But, yeah. So, with that, I'll leave you to guys. I'll be about on Steam. I'll be about on Skype. If you guys want to message me, I'll be about. So, have fun, folks.